a second-generation shot-blocking, lob-catching, three-point shooting giant, Bol Bol is one of college basketball's most unique and intriguing prospects, with all the makings of a potential top 10 pick.
He can do it on the perimeter, and then that's not all. There's only one other unicorn in this draft, not named Zion Williamson, and it's Bol Bol.
Bol has the tools and talent to take the Pac-12 by storm under Dana Altman.
Yeah.
I'm working on Zion.
I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over sex. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Every month I'm supposed to pay her bills and get her what she want. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop, a lot of shit didn't come around. Word to Flacco Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check, this is real life, niggas think we playing chess. So what's next? Jump up out the bed like I'm possessed. I go out on tour and I say I'm drinking less. End up getting loose and getting pictures from my ex. SMS, triple X. That's the only time I ever shoot below the neck. Why you keep on shooting if you know that nigga dead? That's the only kind of shit that gets you some respect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Hey.